The Jaguars will go to the Super Bowl, and here's why. If you take a deep dive comparing the 22 Jags and the 21 Bengals, you'll notice some shocking similarities. The two went from bottom five teams to division winners, both at the number four seed, and the two clubs did it with second-year QBs drafted number one overall. And if you take a look at average age of players, both teams were the youngest in the playoffs for their respective years.